This is a holy mission for Mayank Goyal.
Oh, my daddy!
They're like soldiers, he says.
What's the goal when you head out?
Well, mainly our goal is to save cows.
They patrol the streets every night in search of cow smugglers.
How dangerous is it, what you're doing?
Well, it's a lot dangerous. A lot of team members of mine have been shot many times.
Shot?
Yes.
To defend India's sacred cows, they say they'd sacrifice themselves. A group of Hindu vigilantes self-sworn to stop slaughters, which are illegal in 11 of India's 29 states. 8 other states have laws limiting slaughter.
This is the cow. We got it from a truck, which was going to a slaughterhouse. And this truck was carrying like 20 cows.
The animal is at the heart of a long-running tension between Hindus and people of other religions, mostly Muslims. Cows are sacred for Hindus, but for Muslims, cows are food or their livelihoods. The disputes can get out of hand, enough to turn towns like Aligarh, where Muslims and Hindus have lived side by side for centuries, into a tinderbox. In big cities across India, protests recently broke out after 4 Muslim men were killed in 4 separate attacks, all of them over beef.
Are there times when it's acceptable then to hurt a person in order to protect a cow?
Well, it's more very much important. I mean, it's similar when they kill our soldiers and at the border. We save our motherland. We save our motherland. They save our motherland. I don't want to hurt anybody.
And as long as they don't, police say what they're doing is legal. Officers sometimes join the vigilantes on patrol. Illegal slaughter is punishable by fine or even prison time. But Goyal says police aren't doing enough to enforce laws protecting cows from slaughter.
This is mother. Simply mother. She's our mother.
If his men see something illegal, he says they call authorities, but they're always ready to take rescues into their own hands because he says cows come first. Alexandra Field, CNN, Aligarh, India.